street here is a place that you can go to take a tour to see how Talavera is done. It's owned by a guy who's originally from Western Canada.
Hello, I'm Michael Paulus, the managing partner of Huarte Talavera. We opened in 1824. That makes us the eighth oldest company in all of Mexico. We make handmade ceramics, and we've been doing that in the same place for that 194 years. We welcome you to come. You can do workshops. You can take a tour. You can visit our galleries. We would love to have you.
It's a huge, huge place. From the front, it might not look that big, but it's very, very huge. They do a lot of custom design work, and they've got a lot of workers in there. The thing is that he shows that Talavera, the ceramic, the paintings and that, it's artistic. It's not just design, but it's actually art. And so they have a lot of custom made things by different clients, hotels, people for their bathrooms, for their houses, outside tiles, and it's really, really interesting to come to see when you're here in the city of Puebla, in the state of Puebla, here in Mexico.
Continually, because this is the same way we make the paint, we make our glaze. If we don't use mule hair, we're not Talavera. I use my certification. Not donkey, not horse, mule. Pero todo el día ella firma como 300 piezas igualito.